There's a lot that always goes in my head. One big thing was what changed after the pandemic, when everything just kind of shut down March 13, 2020. I was kind of going through my own stuff. So I just dissociated. That was wonderful. So anyway, so something I found to be the most pleasant, I'm always silver lining, but it was making decisions without guilt of not meeting people. I don't know about you, but my real core value is introvert, and so I enjoy just the peace of nobody. And I remember a lot of people always try to make me feel bad that I enjoyed being by myself so much. And the more that I've dug through, being alone does not equate to loneliness. But the way I was raised, I realize what loneliness really is. It's being around people that were supposed to keep you safe, and them just absolutely not keeping you safe and making you feel like you're not even in the room with them. That's loneliness. That's a deep despair loneliness. So now, being by myself, but in a place of peace and safety and rest, lots of rest, I just challenge people's definition of loneliness. All right.